An October Sunset by Archibald Lampman. One moment the slim cloud flakes seem to lean with their sad sunward faces aureoled and longing lips set downward brightening to take the last sweet hand kiss of the king, gone down beyond the closing west a cold. Paying no reverence to the slender queen that like a curved olive leaf of gold hangs low in heaven, rounded towards sun, or the small stars that one by one unfold down the grey border of the night begun.